A major fuel leak in the central Mexican state of Jalisco has prompted the evacuation of more than 2,000 people. A leak from a state-owned Pemex pipeline created a stream of fuel up to 15 metres high, also releasing gases into the atmosphere. Officials say the leak has been fixed and there have been no casualties or further incidents. It is not yet been confirmed what caused it.